Hi, I'm Jordan Moir. I am a biomedical scientist here at the Jack Copeland Centre. Here you can see behind us, we process all the blood for Scotland. So anything that's collected at sessions throughout the day comes back here overnight, and we process it here. We then ship out the door at all your labs and hospitals across Scotland for their patients. There's quite a lot of things changed here. We've had to bring in social distancing. It's a bit like the supermarket with the arrows on the floor. Also, when we get deliveries, we have to clean them down. Just like the sessions, because they're on appointment basis, it means we've got a better understanding of what blood's coming in, so it has helped us, so we know exactly what blood we're getting in and for going back out the door to make sure we've got great stocks. Our work has sort of shifted in a sense. We've took on the new convalescent plasma, which is a clinical trial that's kind of ongoing. We are processing and taking it off the donation, and then that's used to hopefully treat patients if all goes well in the clinical trials. That has made things quite a lot busier. Because we're in a grade D environment, so it means a clean room environment, we have to wear our hair nets, lab coats, just to make sure we don't contaminate the blood in any way. It's all for protection for the blood. Obviously it's kept us going as well, but patients have still been needing blood. It's not just because coronavirus has stopped. You know, some surgeries have had to go ahead, or emergencies and stuff like that, so it's been good that we've still had blood coming in, and it's been great how folk have actually just took it on board and just went with it.